hell of a versus I mean, again, I think literally.
The team chemistry is definitely coming.
That Gambo is insane. I think.
Yeah, that.
He actually died like
the first, the early kill with the combo really helped swing him around.
Yeah.
But I think it's more Tina's like deal.
Oh, absolutely.
Where Steve just gets to throw up uncharted in.
So another update here: 999 and Rupert over Nathaniel and John Squish, 2-1. So the winner of this set will be going up against 999. We have C-minus and Kaido
off
of DJ Lettuce, but
Nathaniel.
Whoa, wait, hold up here.
They have a miscaller 2-1 over Buck.
Nathaniel is strong.
We see characters in the Charlo Titans now.
Go!
Why? I have one of those stuff from the double. I mean, we've seen a lot of two, but this is now with Kaido. I mean, Blue Team is tough. It's sick. was gonna say why would I? I call that the anti-fire. Because it can kill like every fire. I call it. That would have been hilarious. Red team on the board now. Another game three.
You don't know that. We probably best to pull up the game.
Fumio City. All right, so the winner of this next game will be going to the 9-9. Guaranteed top 8.
Luigi. Lucina.
Because we do. All right. So yeah, C minus is larger than 2-0 of the
game.
So,
did you have Nathaniel John?
Kazuya.
Right. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Jeepers and KO. Still waiting on Trask and Onyx. Going up this house for me. What? Right now,
three.
Three.
Two, one. Go. Yeah.
good news for them. I'm putting out a mini game.
Wait! Down tilt hit! Oh, my. No. I didn't. Am I freaking out? Or is Luigi down tilt?
Luigi still has.
You got pain blasted. Char with the pop off. Red team moving on.
Blood is the one.
Yeah. Really cool.